The last option you have on the admin console is the Support tab, where you can access various support functions through a simple and easy-to-use interface. Here, you can chat directly with Adobe Customer Care representatives, schedule sessions with experts, and more. The Start Chat in Adobe Admin Console under the Support tab is where you can chat with Adobe Customer Care to get help regarding the Adobe application issues, like the user is unable to launch the applications, product features not working, or the application is crashing on a workflow. For the quickest routing and resolution of the issue, ensure that you select the most appropriate topic from the ones displayed in the live chat window. After the chat ends, your request and conversation are saved as a case that you can view, track, and manage later from the Manage Support Cases option. Now let's talk about what an expert session is. If you have a new or existing user who wants to learn some workflows or wants to understand new features that have been introduced on Adobe applications, you can request an expert session. Please note that you can only request for 2 sessions per admin per year for setting up your team, and 2 sessions per license per year for app-related topics. An expert session is a 30-minute phone call that covers a how-to topic to assist users with a specific product feature. Each session is scheduled by appointment at a time chosen by you with the Adobe Customer Care team. The sessions are carried out using screen sharing software if needed that allows a product expert to walk you through complex or new workflows. One quick note, for support issues with errors or unexpected behavior, download, install, and activation issues, please open a support ticket using the chat and phone options. Please note that support issues cannot be covered within an expert session. If you encounter a technical problem, always start a chat. To initiate an expert session, click on the Request Expert Session option, select the session topic and preferred session timeframe, and continue. Here's a brief summary of what each option will enable you or your users to do. Setting up your team is for setting up your team and walking them through the admin console. Website and app creation. This option will teach you various workflows or how to use products for applications like Dreamweaver and Adobe XD. Video creation, if you need overview of setting up workflows or how to use products like Premiere Pro and After Effects. Print and digital publishing. Need help in applications like InDesign or Illustrator? This option will get you started. Photography is perfect for you and your users to learn workflows or how to use products for applications like Photoshop and Lightroom. On the Provide Information screen, enter your contact details and a brief description of what you want to learn from the session, so we can prepare and deliver exactly what you're looking for. Click Schedule Event. Once your session is scheduled, you receive an email with the appointment details and confirmation number. The email also has a link to cancel or reschedule the session. In the Support tab, you will also have all popular help topics like getting started, managing your team, and adding administrators as well. On the top right corner, you can find a phone number for admin team support, and you can change the number according to your region, or you can choose other regions' numbers as well. Thank you for watching this video about the Support tab.